Subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates.
NEET is a single entrance test for all MBBS, BDS, AYUSH, BVSC and AH as well as other medical admissions in India. The inclusion of AIIMS and JIPMER makes it more important to put your best foot forward for the exam preparation for the year. This includes not just studying but other areas like knowing the dress code, understanding the exam guidelines and more. NTA has clearly specified the NEET dress code for male and female candidates. Careers 360 brings to you all details of what you should wear and what you should avoid on NEET exam day, as well as the guidelines you should follow in case of customary dress. What is the NEET dress code for boys? Wear only half-sleeve shirts, t-shirts. Full-sleeve shirts are not allowed. Wear light clothes. Avoid wearing clothes with zip pockets, big buttons, pockets, and clothes with elaborate embroidery. Trousers and simple pants are allowed. Kurta pajamas are not allowed. Wear sandals and chappal with a thin sole, as shoes are strictly prohibited. What is the NEET dress code for girl candidates? Do not wear highly embroidery clothes like flowers, brooches or buttons, as this is prohibited. Wear half sleeve clothes. Full sleeve shirts or t-shirts are not allowed. Only wear low heel footwear like sandals and slippers. Avoid high heels and thick sole shoes. Avoid wearing any kind of jewelry like earrings, nose rings, pendants, rings, necklace, bracelet or anklets. Special guidelines for customary dresses. If you have opted for the same in your NEET application, the following guidelines will be applicable. You will be allowed to wear your customary dress as per your religion. Sikh candidates will be allowed to carry their traditional kangha, kada, kirpan with them. Female Muslim aspirants can opt to wear burqa. You have to report 2 hours early at the examination centers. Things to carry to the exam hall: NEET admit card, one passport size photograph to be affixed on the attendance sheet, valid ID photo proof, PWD certificate if applicable. What not to carry to the exam hall? The following items, if found with you, will result in debarring. Stationery items like pen, paper, pencil box, plastic pouch, scale, writing pad, electronic devices, pen drive, etc. Electronic devices like calculator, earphones, microphones, pager, health band. Personal belongings like wallet, goggles, handbags, belt, cap, etc. Eatables or water bottles. If you are a diabetic and mentioned the same in application form, you can carry fresh fruits, sugar tablets and a transparent water bottle. You cannot carry packaged food items or such. You should follow all do's and don'ts of the dress code to avoid any kind of inconvenience. You are required to report an hour early at the examination center to avoid delay in the frisking process. If you have any kind of query related to the NEET dress code, please let us know by commenting below. All the best for your exam.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and visit Careers 360 website for more details.